Hello there guys, my name is Jason Ross, as you can see in my YouTube channel, and this will be my first video ever uploading. I've been wanting to upload something since Christmas. I never had the chance to, and now I do. I will finally freaking post something. I haven't posted something in so long. Actually, I've never posted something. What am I talking about? But today I'm not just going to be sitting here and talking to you guys. Today, I will be, I have this Lego set to Minecraft. I already opened it yesterday, that's why there's stuff on it. And, it's Minecraft. Here is the, what it showed me, what it would turn out to be. And boy, so yeah, this is it. I accidentally opened it from both sides, but yeah, I guess I'll start assembling it. Not down here. Right now, I'm just staying down here because it's cool. And I remember I played Minecraft before, a long time before when I was little. The packages don't worry, there are more. There's a lot more, so I don't want to take them out now. And the reason I don't want to open them up here is because I have to put them back in the bag and bring them all the way upstairs. So I'm gonna go right now. All this back in. And some with there. Be right back. We just moved, so everything might be a little bit off, but this is all you're seeing. You're seeing my light. And right here, you can see are the Legos. I want to adjust it for you right now, so you can see. Right now you can see just the tip top of it. Just adjust it. Just like that. One more. Here's everything. The instructions. It also says, build your own creations. Inspiration included. I will start opening them up. First, I'm gonna look in the instructions. Just make sure I got everything. It says, yeah, oh, God. Okay. Opening it up and showing the instructions. So, well, I guess I'm gonna do what it says. Where's number one? Stay open. There we go. So this, and it shows to assemble the characters. Which I guess I will. First, let me just separate them. Steve. Oh, I was about to put on Alex's head. There we go. Well, kind of. Just need to find the legs. I think they're. Oh, is this Steve's? Yeah, these are Steve's. There we go. Steve's legs. Stand up, Steve. And Alex is headless and feetless. Sadly. There's one of the skeletons. There's another one. I don't know where Alex's head is, though. Come on. Open sesame. Oh, open sesame. Not really. She says everything is included. I'm gonna leave them. Don't want to open a few small pieces yet. So I'll leave these guys later. I'm gonna put them off to the side, off screen. What if your next is Alex's legs? Can never get her name right. Her head is somewhere in here. Screw it. So I guess I will start. I'm gonna edit a lot of this out because I'm probably not gonna finish it. I'm probably gonna make two episodes. So I guess it's time to start. I haven't played with Legos in such a long time. I think I also need to open up these. I remember the pain and agony of me searching for my Lego pieces. Agony. That's what I get. Playing with Legos. I guess I'm gonna sit on the bed first. I'll probably listen to the instructions. So I'm only gonna go with this first. I don't know where the pieces are. Oh, some of them are inside here, of course. God, I feel like they're just gonna stay there now. Here's this piece. Gotta put it right here. Like that. I think you can see it, but I put it right here. And then step two, I need these pieces and I put them, these pieces, I put them right here. Then I put the one here. Yeah. It wasn't screaming. Open sesame. And here's a bow. Here's a sword. You can see. And let me just find the pieces. Oh, here's another one. And all of this stuff. Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna put this right here. And we need one last piece. Of course, here it is. And oh, and then we put one here and here. We also put one of those 2x2 pieces. Where is one though? Oh, here's one. One of these. Here's one. Oh, I see it. I see it now. What is this supposed to be? I just browsed through it yesterday. I didn't actually take a full-on look at it. Gotta put some more pieces. DD. Where are they? I'm so editing this. Like, a lot. It's been 10 minutes. I barely started. They are. God. I don't want to open up all my bags, because then they're going to get everywhere. So I want to get most of, maybe not most, but a lot. Isn't that, that's kind of the same thing. Here's Alex's editor. Gonna pop that on. Right here. And I need two more of these pieces. I'm gonna put them right on here and here. Where are they though? I don't know where they are. Great. Did I already lose my sanity? Beautiful. Isn't it beautiful? It's beautiful. We'll be right back. Guess where they were? They were left inside the bag. No wonder I couldn't find them. There we go. Put them on real good. Must have finally turned over. Put these bad boys on. And I think this is a boat. Pretty sure. Hopefully it's a boat. Un peek! I love you! I will always love you! Okay then, so I just assembled some of the minor pieces. I paused it. I don't think it was necessary for you guys to see all of me assembling these minor pieces. They're just kind of for extra detail, which I like. So now I'm gonna flip the page, finally. And now we assemble the cacti, yeah! Sarcasm included. No. Now the cacti assembling. Okay, just kind of mad at cacti assembling skills. That you're jealous. Wait, what? Okay, I was completely confused for a second. I'll do the same thing again. I finished assembling the cacti. Finally. And yeah. Now we move on to a trap, I guess. I don't know what it is. But I'm gonna assemble it. Okay, so I just finished assembling the TNT trap. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Come on. Okay. I've been trying for so long. Yes! No! What? Dude, just keep praying. Alex. Yes! Yes! I did it! It's on! Yes! That's all I'm gonna do in this video. 17 minutes long, so yes, all I will be doing for this episode, my eyes will assemble Steve the skeletons, my Amina, and Alex, and I will see all you guys in the next video.